But here's the twist, these early synthetic rubies weren't made for jewelry. They were used in scientific instruments, lasers, and optics. Lab-grown gemstones weren't created to sparkle. They were designed to function. Throughout the 20th century, synthetic gemstones served an entirely different purpose. Let's break down a few key uses, industrial applications. Sapphires are incredibly hard, second only to diamonds. So synthetic sapphire was used in scratch-resistant watch faces, scanner windows, circuit boards, missile guidance systems, and even semiconductors for electronics, lasers and optics. Ruby lasers, yes, real synthetic ruby, were some of the first lasers ever built. They powered medical devices, rangefinders, and advanced communication tech. Aerospace and defense. Synthetic gemstones were perfect for use in high-precision tools and instruments, especially in aircraft and satellites.